responsible for the creation and release of the smallpox variola chimera virus, also known as the dollar flu or the green poison, has been identified as Dr. Gordon Amherst. Amherst's body has been found and identified. Postmortem shows that he died of his own disease. End message.